thing before I could understand what to do with it. So I read these mails 2 years after when they helped me retrieve these mails.
Right.
And on the 11th of December, when the article came out, on that day, her mails start off on a very, very bright note that we are going to, you know, spend our future with each other, the world will know now, and it's going to be so happy, and et cetera, et cetera. And through the day, it turned angry and then abusive. Through the day. And that was the last that...
So there are these, let's understand, there are all these mails which are trying to tempt you sexually, explicit mails sent over a period of time and about setting up and living a life together, etc., etc. And then there's suddenly an article which says that you are the mystery man. And then after that, you're saying the mails turn abusive.
On the same day. It started off on a very bright note, and then they turned abusive. And she also mentions that this article is going to come out, and now we are going to be free, and et cetera, et cetera. And throughout the day, I think I also tweeted on that day. And by the end of the day, her mails turned completely abusive, and she ends by saying, you know, whatever, something in Hindi, that I'll scar you for life or something.
I think I have that email. I'll just read it out, Hrithik. What do you want to say to people while we are taking a little break?